Kembu Town Member of Parliament June Njomo has launched a toll-free mobile hotline number for use by residents seeking counselling services to deal with COVID-19-related psychosocial issues and addiction problems. The facility that will operate at the Kembu Township constituency offices will be staffed with professional counsellors in collaboration with Kenya Institute of Business and Counselling Studies. Job losses and economic strife triggered by the coronavirus pandemic have sparked domestic violence, drug addiction and depression as Kenyans adjust to the new normal with uncertainty on when the COVID-19 crisis will be resolved globally.
The other thing that is coming up a lot is domestic violence, because people are not used to staying at home throughout the day, throughout the night. And maybe some of the families, they still had underlying issues or pre-existing issues that they had not resolved before. Now, with the COVID-19 pandemic, those issues have been heightened. The conflicts have been heightened to an extent that people are resorting to violence or even killing each other or even people committing suicide themselves.
Na ndio tumezidua siku ya leo, na tumesema wale ambao wako na shida ambao inahitaji counseling, iwe ni shida ya nyumbani, iwe ni shida ya vita katika nyumbani, iwe ni shida ya watoto, piga simu. Na ile simu ambao tumepatiana leo ni hii 0789 808 063. Utapewa counselor ambaye atakusaidia, ambaye ataongea na wewe na atahakikisha umepata usaidizi ile unataka. Counselor atajua kama mtakuwa na session moja au mtakuwa na session mbili au mtakuwa na session tatu. Counselor atakueleza ili uweze kupata usaidizi huo ambao unahitaji.